Welcome to Chernobyl, fellas. I'm old enough to remember when this place went critical. Today, y'all face not only radiation, but as always, Blackwood forces. What you're here to uncover is what they're up to. Just so you fellas know, we'll be experiencing communication issues on this operation. Some kind of interference.
Everybody, get ready.
Restoration and revival complete.
Blackwood's got these cyborgs crawling around on all fours, but why? Whatever that is on the floor there, I want you to investigate it. Fungi or what have you. Never seen the like of them. Upstairs is these cyborgs are no longer combat ready. That's the good news. The bad news is that almost certainly means Oberon has something new and even more dangerous.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Okay, we got high radiation zones from here on out. If your Geiger counter starts going crazy, stay back. This isn't something our medics can treat. Heads up, these zombie cyborg things have an off guard. Blackwood special unit, so you better not take them lightly. Get ready. Blackwood soldiers are rallying here at the pool. Must be a link in the chain. Here is a high-value target. Capture it so our guys can investigate.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Thank you. This green goo you're seeing is connected to Chernobyl somehow. We don't know exactly what it is at the moment, but we can assume it's radioactive. That's central to Blackwood's operations here.
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. Restoration and revival complete.
That bird's flying back to rearm. Get into position. He will be back.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Okay, fellas. Blackwood's deployed a flying fortress. All we know about it so far is its name, the Mantis. But you can bet it's packing the latest cutting-edge Blackwood weapon systems. Here, boys. Blackwood's got something they don't want us to see, and they'll fight like heck to keep it that way. These turrets are protected by a force field, so try using your RPGs. You might disable them for a few seconds at least.
Teammates revived.
No, I need a medic over here! Medic! Move out! My knee! Help here!
Okay, hook up to these terminals. Let's find out what's going on.
Shit! This hurts real bad! Need some help here!
Great work!
Medic, over here!
We got the data coming through now. I'll brief you the moment we break the encryption. Cyber zombie meatheads. The stats I'm getting are off the charts. They're nigh on unstoppable.
Wasted. See ya.
Okay. The Zed does have one weakness. Knock him down at range, then close in fast for a knife kill. That is just outstanding. You took down a set.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. All expendables restored.
Got vast amounts of Cedrium pooling on the surface in swamps. This isn't just cyborgs gathering Cedrium. It's a full-scale deep mining operation. They clearly have no problem poisoning the entire European continent. Solution flooding out of that borehole very soon. Don't go anywhere near it. Even its vapor can be lethal. pouring into the tower. We need to take control of the building.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. And armor restored. Teammates revived.
Measure of the earthquakes it can unleash. We are in deep trouble.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Oh, crap. Look down there. Under the glass. Remember that seismic weapon Blackwood built in the volcano? Guess what? They're using it again. Once that hole is deep enough, we're looking at destruction on an unimaginable scale. We've got to disable that tower. Everything else is secondary.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Reinforcements en route. Use the terminal to activate the elevator. I mentioned? Well, they got an idea. Could be brilliant. If we adjust the amplitude on that seismic drill, we can bring down this whole building. Get us access to that control panel. Well done. Blackwood just lost the whole tower. We secured some vital intel, and getting anyone out of this place alive is close on a miracle.